right. Happy Sunday morning to you. Dakota Lithium sent me a 3-amp battery charger for their battery. It works great. Did a couple of quick little mods to this thing. Thought the orange lid on here would look better. What do you think? Put a sticker on down here for 12-volt power. And put their advertising sticker on the back here. The only thing I want to change out is this charger right here. I want to convert this to an SAE 2-pin so I can just plug it in here for charging. I was just using the socket here for charging. But yeah, this is going to work out good. Lightweight. Oh my goodness. Put some foam in there to protect the battery. Lithium battery's right down there. And got this all secured right here, this Wagger flasher module. So, there you have it. Call this one done, right? All right, real quick, I want to show you something I did on my main system over here. Check this out. I replaced the 12-volt power socket right here with a no-kidding 12-volt cigarette lighter slash socket. This is being run on my step-down buck converter. I also added this QC Fast Charger 3.0 right here. You can just plug in your device and charge up. See there? But I may change this faceplate out due to heat and stuff because it gets really hot. And just showing you the solid light here on this unit. Let me show you the buck converter down here. Use this as my light source. We'll go underneath here. Let me show you. Buck converter right up there. It's a step down buck converter, 24 to 12, and I got it set for about 13.3 volts right there. So plug that. And the switch right here kills both of these guys right here. This is my battery voltage for my main system right down there. So there you have it. Pretty cool.